knows how to get things amped up.
Your socks match your outfit. That's how you know he's ready.
The three-time veteran from Oneonta, New York, always brings electricity to the course. And tonight was no different. Big up, big jump. I like that. He even makes his exits entertaining.
Oh, he looked like a flipping pretzel.
But it could still be fast enough to earn him a spot in the semifinals.